Barrett's bedroom on the basement. $859 was located in a pair of sweatpants, a 40 caliber firearm in a dresser drawer, more money, two pairs of scissors, a scale, an ID belonging to Mr. Barbosa, and empty plastic bags, a glass jar containing suspected marijuana, as well as $3,784 inside a shoebox. In Morgado Barrett's bedroom, there was located a bag containing 202.5 grams of white powder substance that field tested positive for fentanyl, a bag containing another 14 grams of powder, a second bag in the closet containing 14 grams of powder, as well as loose baggies, a spent 40 caliber shell casing, and another 3 grams of powder. Also in Morgado Barros' bedroom, there are five bags in